outdoor living areas typically have three main areas: a bar or entertaining area, an eating area, and a relaxation area. While some of these spaces can pull double duty, the very best outdoor spaces have three distinctive areas so that all of your guests can find the most enjoyable area for themselves. A bar area can literally just be an elbow-high slab of timber between two posts of your patio roof structure. This can be a casual place to hang out, lean on, and catch up with friends. When it comes time to eat, it can even serve as a buffet so your table doesn't feel crowded with food. The eating area can be as simple as a 4x6 glass table or a custom wood harvest table suitable for the outdoor space. The dinner table is where a lot of memories are made, so be sure to choose one with the right amount of character, class, and style to match your home. The relaxation area doesn't have to be quiet, but it does have to recharge you after a long day of work or a busy week. It needs to be comfy, cozy, and warm. Pairing a good outdoor living space couch with a big warm fire will really melt the stress away and make your investment in an outdoor living space worthwhile. Depending on the space you have to work with, you may not be able to have three separate areas. You may not even be able to have two areas. That's okay. The friends and family you spend time with are worth much more than the space. If you're looking to combine spaces, look for a lightweight table that can be moved aside after dinner. Your dining chairs should be comfortable enough to spend hours in as you pull them up to a small propane fire pit. And by the end of the evening, you will be just as relaxed as if it was a big, grand, entertaining area.